Scottish soldier who wandered far away, and soldiered far away. There was none bolder, with good broad shoulder. He's fought in many a fray, and fought and won. He'd seen the glory, and told the story of battles glorious, and he's victorious. But now he's sighing, his heart is crying, to leave these green hills of Tyrol. Because these green hills are the Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not Myland hills. And fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. And now this soldier, this Scottish soldier, who'd wandered far away, and soldiered far away, these leaves are falling, and death is calling, and he will fade away in that far land. He called his piper, his trusty piper, and bade him sound a lay, a pibroch set to play, upon a hillside, but Scottish hillside, not on these green hills of Tyrol. Because these green hills are the Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not my land's hills. And fair as these green foreign hills may be, they are not the hills of home. And so this soldier, this Scottish soldier, will wander far no more, and soldier far no more, and on a hillside, a Scottish hillside, you'll see a piper play his soldier home. He'd seen the glory, he told his story of battles glorious and deeds victorious. The bugle cease now, he is at peace now, far from these green hills of Tyrol. Because these green hills are the Highland hills, or the island hills, they're not my land's hills. And fair